All right. So a very warm welcome and a very good afternoon to everyone. All set? Everybody? With full energy? Okay. So thank you so much, Karan, for such a lovely introduction. So I'll introduce once again myself. So I am Avleen Bansal from, I'm working as technical manager for Makeup Studio India. Now, I'll start with the questions. So how many of you know Makeup Studio? Or maybe I can ask, how many of you are like already using Makeup Studio products? Guys, be a little responsive. Hands up karo, kon kon hai? Okay, quite a lot. So, kahan ka brand hai Makeup Studio? Yahan se mujhe awaaz aa rahi hai, yahan se nahi aa rahi. Okay, all right. Kahan ka brand hai? Netherlands, all right. I think we have a clue also. Hamari standees lagi hui hai. It's mentioned in bold letters. So, Makeup Studio is from Amsterdam. All right. So, let's talk about Makeup Studio. Makeup demo karenge, usse pehle hum thoda introduction dete hain brand ka. So as you all know, it's a professional brand from Amsterdam. Makeup Studio has a full range of makeup products. Aapko ek scratch se till the finishing products, aapko sab tarah ke products iske andar milenge. And moreover, all our products are designed according to the climatic conditions of India. जब भी हम मेकअप करते हैं, हमारे क्या-क्या कंसर्न्स होते हैं कि पर्टिकुलर स्किन टाइप आपके पास आती है, सो वी नीड प्रोडक्ट्स टू केटर दोस स्किन कंडीशंस, देन पिगमेंटेशंस का बहुत इश्यू रहता है, ठीक है, तो हमें प्रोडक्ट्स चाहिए जो हमें बहुत अच्छा फुल कवरेज रे, एंड विद द एडवांसमेंट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी एचडी टीवीज एचडी कैमरास ये बहुत ज्यादा आजकल चल रहे हैं, सो वी नीड अ मेकअप दैट लुक्स फुल कवरेज बट फ्लॉलेस विदाउट एनी पैच और समथिंग, एंड इट शुड गिव अ वेरी नेचुरल लुक ऑन द एचडी कैमरास. एंड अभी कैसा वेदर है दिल्ली में? हाउ इज द वेदर? इट्स वेरी हॉट एंड ह्यूमिड. कैसा मेकअप डिमांड कर रहे हैं लोग? इट शुड बी लॉन्गर लास्टिंग, it should be sweat proof, it should be waterproof. So we the jo demonstration hum aaj karenge that will be completely based on these things, that the makeup should be very longer lasting and the makeup should be completely waterproof and sweat proof. Then Makeup Studio sirf hum products hi nahi bechte, we are also into technical trainings. Aapko itna strong technical support kisi brand se nahi milega jitna aapko Makeup Studio se milta hai. वी आर इन टू टीचिंग ऑल्सो, तो सिर्फ ये नहीं है कि हम प्रोडक्ट्स आपको दे रहे हैं, बट वी आर नॉट टीचिंग यू कि हाउ टू यूज दोज प्रोडक्ट्स. बेस्ट रिजल्ट तभी आता है जब आपको अच्छे से पता हो कि प्रोडक्ट को यूज कैसे करना है. मैं आपको कोई भी फाउंडेशन देती हूँ, ठीक है, सिमिलर एक एग्जाम्पल दे दो, हम चाय बनाते हैं, ऑल राइट, एवरीबडी यूज सेम इन्ग्रीडियंट्स बट सबकी चाय अलग बनती है. सेम गोज विद मेकअप, people can use same foundations, same products, results सबके अलग आते हैं, तो we should know कि best application technique क्या है. All right, so we are here, so can I call upon my model? Okay, so here's my lovely model Arshita. All right, okay, and moreover, yes, happy Eid to everyone. So आज जैसे Eid है तो थोड़ा हम ईद इंस्पायर्ड भी लुक करेंगे. ओके ओके, सो इट विल बी अ लिटिल ईद इंस्पायर्ड आल्सो, सो दैट मींस वी विल यूज समथिंग विद द ग्रीन्स. शी इज वेयरिंग अ पिंक आउटफिट एंड वी कैन लाइक पिंक एंड ग्रीन गोज वेरी वेल विद टुगेदर, सो वी विल स्टार्ट विद द डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन. सो आई एम गोना स्टार्ट विद आई मेकअप फर्स्ट. आई गेस सबको आई मेकअप पहले करना ज्यादा पसंद है. It's more easier, ज़्यादा messy नहीं होता कुछ भी, because if you do base first and then eye makeup, कुछ कुछ fallouts होते ही हैं. All right, so we'll start with the eye makeup, masking tape, masking tape. Okay, so I think most of you guys use masking tape. You get a very nice shape. You get a, like, it's very easy to apply eyeliner. Moreover, jitna bhi aapka extra particles hote hain, fallouts hote hain, usse bhi hume thoda sa masking tape se protection milta hai. So, I'm taking masking tape. Adhesive bahut strong hota hai, so you can just use your fingers. So I'm following her natural waterline. So you have to make sure that both the angles are equal. But still, sometimes, see, we are humans and we make errors. कुछ भी थोड़ी मिस्टेक होती है दैट यू कैन सी मेकअप में एक नॉर्मल कोई मेकअप करता है एंड बीइंग अ प्रोफेशनल मेकअप आर्टिस्ट एक ये डिफरेंस होता है मेकअप सब कर लेते हैं मेन थिंग इज यू शुड नो द करेक्टिव मेथड्स कि आपकी कोई चीज बिगड़ जाए उसको करेक्ट कैसे करना है आपको दैट इज मोर इम्पॉर्टेंट ओके नेक्स्ट आई प्राइमर So, we have come up with the new primer. So, this is our new eye primer. So, this is in a black packaging, very compact, and it has a mirror also. So, this is our new eye primer. Using a concealer brush and applying it all over the eyes. So we have, like, makeup studio has lots of variety of eye primers. We have concealer pen, we have shimmer effect, we have two-way gel. So all of these products can be used as eye primer. Because generally what happens, people tend to use concealers, foundations, usi koi eyelids pe laga lete hain as eye primer, but us case mein creasing ka bahut issue rehta hai. Because the concealers and the foundations are very creamy in texture. Aap usko eyelids pe lagate ho, eyelids already hamari oily hoti hain. To wo bahut jaldi creasing ka issue aata hai and hamara eye makeup itna longer lasting nahi rehta hai. So we have to evenly spread it. I'm taking it in the inner corners also because is area mein hamesha it's very difficult to blend the product. All right. Eyebrow palette. So, personally, I like to fill the eyebrows first and then start with the eye makeup. Aapko ek proper area mil jata eye makeup ke liye if you fill up the eyebrows first. So this is our professional brow palette. It has stencils, it has a brow powder, a highlighting powder, a duo-ended brush, and a tweezer. So I'm using the brush and filling up the eyebrows. So starting from the center, making her eyebrows a little thicker. And very light strokes for the starting of the eyebrows. जितना light आप brush को चलाओगे उतना इजीली आपका पाउडर है उसका फिनिशिंग आएगा जैसे ही मैं एक जगह पे प्रेशराइज करूंगी ब्रश को वहीं पे बहुत ज्यादा डार्क हो जाएगा सो यू हैव टू यूज वेरी लाइट स्ट्रोक्स So we have, for the eyebrows, we have like a new product also that is Eyebrow Pro Gel. That is like completely waterproof product. You can use that also. And then we have eyebrow pencil also. So ek hi cheez ke liye we have like so many options in makeup studio. So we have given a guideline to our eyebrows. Then after the foundation, we'll give a finishing touch to it. All right. Now next. So we start with our eye makeup. So I'm taking number 9 brush from Makeup Studio. We have like launched entire new range of makeup brushes. We have 34 individual brushes because we had the brush belt, but it was a like huge demand that we need single brushes also. So we have launched these brushes. So I've taken number 9 brush. It's a fluffy blending brush. And from eyeshadow and blusher, these are our matte eyeshadow range. I've taken shade B57. It's a hot pink color. So I'm taking this color in the waterline, oh sorry, in the socket line. So this will act as my transition color. Similarly on the other eye. So it's very easy to blend with this brush. You never get a harsh line. Eyes open. Look straight. So with eyes open, you actually get to know कि कितने area में आपको कितना ऊपर तक आपको अपने eyeshadow को लेके जाना है. Next, we will highlight under the brow bone. For that, I am taking golden glaze eyeshadow. This is from our Super Frost range. So in Makeup Studio, we have different ranges of eyeshadow. We have matte eyeshadow. We have Lumiere range, which is the baked eyeshadow. These you can use like wet and dry also. Then we have Super Frost. We have Reflex. We have Moon Dust, which are for smoky eyes. So you get a lot of variety of eyeshadows. So golden glaze under the eyebrows. Going back to my blending brush and blending any of the harsh line. All right. Eyes open. Look straight. Okay. Now, next. Now we'll make our outer corner of the eye a little more intense. So for that, I'm taking Lumiere eyeshadow and the shade I'm taking is rich red. It's a very copper red color. So placing it in the outer corner and then blending it into the crease line. It's a very pretty color. Even there are some brides who just ask ki they need a very simple eye makeup, ek single color chahiye eyes pe. In that case, you can use just this color.
Hello.
Eyes open. Look straight.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
Now, I'm taking a soft, a nude color that is from matte eyeshadow blusher range 431, just to soft the inner corners of the eye, specifically in the socket line. Okay, next I'm taking brown. It's a matte brown color in the outer corners, just to add a little depth. So you see, I'm using a single brush abhi tak, because it gives a very nice blending and bahut achhi application bhi hoti hai is brush se. Metallic effect, green. I'm avoiding black in this look, because there are clients who, like us, they don't want black. So instead of black, the alternative is a brown. So I have overlapped my brown color with the rich red. All right. Now next, as I already told, it will be a Eid special look. So I'll be using a green pigment. So we have this product, metallic effect. We have 5 shades in metallic effect: blue, green, copper, silver, and gold. All right, so I'm using green metallic effect. It gives a chrome-like finish, bahut hi intense, shiny, and bahut chromatic look deta hai. All right, so with the metallic effect, the base that we need to use is shimmer effect. All right, shimmer effect illuminator hai, bahut multi-purpose iska rehta hai. Aap isko glossy makeup ke liye use kijiye, aap isko as a eye primer use kijiye. So anyways, you can mix it with your fluid foundation and then you can use it all over the face. So I'm using shimmer effect bronze. Isme 3 shades hai hamare, silver, gold and bronze. अभी मैं ब्रॉन्ज यूज कर रही हूं. ओके, सो आई यूज माय फिंगर्स टू अप्लाई दिस प्रोडक्ट, बिकॉज बहुत कम क्वांटिटी हमें चाहिए. सो बहुत कम प्रोडक्ट एंड उसको प्रॉपर ब्लेंडेड वे में हम लगाएंगे. नाउ वी विल अप्लाई आवर शिमर, सॉरी मेटालिक इफेक्ट ग्रीन. सो आई हैव टेकन अ eyeshadow applicator brush. And you dab the product. Thank you. very intense and very shiny. So you don't even need a glitter to apply over it. It's so pretty and so shiny. All right. Now on the other eye. This is green. Metallic effect, green. So the shimmer effect, it has to be very thin layer. So I am keep on dabbing it ताकि वो already blended form में मेरा आए. All right. Going back to rich red. हल्का सा उसको रिफ्रेश करेंगे. एंड देन ब्राउन. ऑल राइट. नेक्स्ट वी अप्लाई द आईलाइनर. Eyes open, look straight. All right. Now, fluid eyeliner. Okay. So fluid eyeliner in the shade black. It comes in black and brown also. So I'm using black color. This is completely waterproof eyeliner. So abhi just giving a guideline for my eyelashes. Eyelashes लगाने के बाद हम liner को थोड़ा और thick करेंगे. Okay, so we'll remove the masking tape and then apply the eyelashes. Mascara, 4D. Mascara. So the mascara that I'm using is 4D False Effect Extra Dark Mascara. Look straight. This is a completely waterproof mascara. It gives you nice volume, nice curl, length and kabhi bhi lashes ko clutter nahi karta hai. So upside down, इससे जितना भी आपका लैशेस के ऊपर प्रोडक्ट होता है, ग्लिटर होता है, सब क्लीन हो जाता है. एंड देन आईज क्लोज. सिमिलरली ऑन द अदर साइड, लुक स्ट्रेट. Eyes close. All right. Now we'll apply the eyelashes. Okay. So the eyelashes that I'll be using is, recently only we launched this new lash. This is eyelash number 26. It's a very wispy lashes. And all our lashes are natural hair, so these are also reusable. Aisa nahi hai ki ek bar hi lagaya and you have to throw it. You can reuse the eyelashes. So eyelash adhesive. Very thin layer of adhesive. See, being Indians, हम लोगों की थोड़ी आदत होती है हर चीज भर भर के लगाना. We think वो ज़्यादा अच्छा काम करेगी, but no, that's not the point. Eyelash adhesive भी बहुत हल्की सी लगानी चाहिए. आप बहुत ज़्यादा उसको लगा देते हो, वो stick ही नहीं होती है. It keeps on coming out. So very less quantity is required. Same goes with the foundation. We have a habit of applying so much of foundation. जहाँ नहीं भी required, वहाँ पे भी concealing कर देते हैं. तो उससे क्या प्रॉब्लम आती है? क्रैक्स आ जाते हैं, लाइंस आ जाती हैं. तो वो चीज दैट्स इनबिल्ट बीइंग इंडियंस, बट कोई बात नहीं, सीख जाएंगे धीरे धीरे. ओके, सो वी विल सेमी ड्राई इट. Very close to the lash line. Keep your eyes closed. Dusri side lagayenge. Now we'll make our eyeliner a little more thicker. Eyes closed rakhna. So going back to my eyeliner. And जो eyelash glue हमने use करी है, that is white in color, but dry होने के बाद वो transparent हो जाती है, so it's not visible. Eyes open. Okay, fine. Close. All right. Now we'll start with the foundation. Waterline mein hum after the foundation, kajal and mascara karenge. So cleaning. Any extra fallouts? What's your skin type? No. So you should always ask your clients their skin type. Usse hame hi help milti hai ki moisturize kitna karna hai. किस तरह का फाउंडेशन आपको अप्लाई करना है? All right, day and night, huh? So, day and night moisturizer. This is like the best moisturizer I have ever come across. सारी स्किन टाइप्स को सूट करता है. बहुत ऑयली है कम लगाओ, बहुत ड्राई है ज़्यादा लगाओ. And all our products are hypoallergenic. So even if someone has some issues with the skin, कुछ problem चल रहा है कोई skin में, there will be no, मतलब बहुत ज़्यादा उसको और ज़्यादा exaggerate नहीं करेगा हमारे products. So under eyes, we need to moisturize very well. वहाँ की स्किन बहुत जल्दी ड्राई हो जाती है. Next step क्या रहता है? After moisturizer, what do we use? Primer. So we have pre-base in makeup studio. It has a non-oily formulation. सारी skin types पे जाता है, and it actually keeps your makeup very longer lasting. All right. Now we'll start with concealing. Okay. So for concealing, I'm using fudge concealer and mixing a little bit of toffee with it. जो हमारी ये कंसीलर है फज एंड टॉफी, ये हमारे EP056 पैलेट में आते हैं. सो वी हैव फज, बनाना, टॉफी, देन वी हैव ग्रीन एंड लाइट ऑरेंज. सो दैट इज आवर कंसीलर पैलेट. सो आई हैव टेकन फज एंड टॉफी, 50% फज, 50% टॉफी. EP056. So applying it on the forehead. Her temple area is quite a lot tanned, so we need to conceal that area. Same I'm using under the eyes. around the mouth. I need a sponge. Now using latex sponge block, we'll blend the concealer. See, your makeup also depends the kind of sponge you are using. बहुत मैटर करता है कुछ मार्केट में ऐसे स्पॉन्ज आते हैं जो आपका प्रोडक्ट ही एब्जॉर्ब कर लेते हैं एंड वी फील फाउंडेशन में कुछ खराब है फाउंडेशन तो टिकता ही नहीं है स्किन के अंदर ये लगता है मे बी देर कैन बी सम अदर थिंग तो यू शुड ऑलवेज यूज अ गुड क्वालिटी स्पॉन्ज आई एम जस्ट डैबिंग No swiping motion. You just have to dab. That actually blends the product. Jitna hum usko drag karenge sponge ko, utna product aapka nikalta hai. Instead of getting settled, wo sara aapka product bahar aa jata hai. All right. I'm taking a little bit of toffee. Particularly in this area, this is like more tanned. And toffee has a good quantity of orange already mixed in it. तो बहुत अच्छे से जितना भी dark pigmentation होती है उसको conceal कर देता है. Okay, so we'll be using our fluid foundation, no transfer. That is a completely waterproof product. Oily skins ke liye bahut acha hai, hot and humid weather mein bahut acha jata hai wo product. So before that, I'm using a little bit of banana concealer just to highlight this particular area. And the center of the nose, the major highlighting zones of the face. Now we'll blend it. We'll use the fluid foundation. So for her hair, we pick up the shades light olive beige. Okay, I have taken three of the shades. One is pale yellow, then light olive beige, and the third one is vanilla. So these are silicon-based products, completely waterproof, and you need very less powdering over this product. If someone has normal to combination skin or dry skin, need not to powder. If someone has oily skin, we can give a little bit of powdering over this product. Spatula. So I'm taking light olive beige. Adding pale yellow and we'll mix it and check. think it will go perfect on her. So we take a foundation brush. Under the eyes. Look this side. Down the neckline. And now we'll blend the product. So you have to make sure you have applied evenly all over the face. Now using sponge block, we'll blend in the foundation. Look up. Teal powder. Translucent powder. So I'm using my fingers to blend this area. Look this side. All right. Now we'll apply the translucent powder to set the foundation. Shades of translucent powder. One is number one and one is number two. I'll be mixing both the shades. So it will be like 80% of extra fine powder number one and 20% of number two. Okay, so I've taken a powder brush. And we'll just dab in the powder. All right. For under the eyes, I always like to powder with the powder puff. Because you have to set under eye bahut acche se set karni hoti hai, and you should always use a puff. So before powdering, we'll just blend the lines. If there is any crease line, in that case, agar nahi hai, to need not to blend. Then we'll powder the area. Sides of the nose. And the nose bridge. All right. Next, we'll contour the face. So we are doing a waterproof makeup. All right. So we are avoiding the cream contouring, highlighting. So we'll be doing powder contouring and highlighting. Shaping box will be gone. So I have taken brush number 02. It's an angle brush. And we have this shaping box powder, that is EP065 palette. So it has all the powder highlighting colors and it has all the powder contouring colors. So I'm taking shade number 23 of that palette. Squeeze your face. And giving a very light, soft contour to her face. In 2016 was like all about strong contouring and highlighting, but in 2017 people are like, they want it, the contouring and highlighting has to be a little more natural. Straight. Jawline. Forehead. Okay. Now for nose, I'll take a smaller brush. So that is brush number 08. So it's a precise contouring brush for the nose. For highlighting of the nose, from the same palette I'm taking banana powder. topic straight. All right. And banana for under the eyes also. All right. Now for highlighting. I'm taking classy champagne eyeshadow from the Lumiere range. So this is our baked eyeshadow. I've taken classy champagne. So the summer look has to be matte, yet it has to be like dewy. Lash utar di. Same classy champagne for the nose also. Smile. Smile. All right. Now blusher. So for blusher, I am taking eyeshadow blusher color B45. It's a coral color. Smile. And we'll apply it on the apple of cheeks. So this is a coral color. Wait. Normal? Eyes open. Nothing, sir. Better? Yeah. Okay. Number 17, it's a pink, so we are giving a gradation effect. I have taken a coral blusher in the on the apple of cheeks, and then I am taking pink. Look straight. All right. Next. Don't. Arshita, please. Lip pencil. Next, we'll apply the lip color. So, I have taken lip pencil number 3. So we have 14 lip pencils in makeup studio, completely matte but very smooth and creamy in texture. like this? Do like this. Keep it like that. Normal? Alright. Now we'll apply the lip color. Lip brush. Spatula. So I have taken lipstick shades Foxy, Fuchsia and Velvet Raspberry Beret. So I'll be mixing both the colors. First I'm applying Velvet Raspberry. Normal. Close. And then I'm using Foxy Fuchsia for the center of the lips. Eye definer black. Next, eye definer. Look up. So I'm using waterproof, colorproof eye definer in the shade black. So applying it outside the waterline. And then going inside. Look up. Look straight. Alright, so a very warm welcome and a very good afternoon to everyone. All set? Everybody? With full energy? Okay, so thank you so much Karan for such a lovely introduction. So I'll introduce once again myself. So I'm Avleen Bansal from, I'm working as technical manager for Makeup Studio India. Now, I'll start with the questions. So, how many of you know Makeup Studio? Or maybe I can ask, how many of you are like already using Makeup Studio products? Guys, be a little responsive. Hands up karo, kon kon hai? Okay, quite a lot. So, kahan ka brand hai Makeup Studio? Yahan se mujhe awaaz aa rahi hai, yahan se nahi aa rahi. Okay, alright. Kahan ka brand hai? Netherlands, alright. I think we have a clue also. हमारी स्टैंडीज लगी हुई हैं, इट्स मेंशन इन बोल्ड लेटर्स. सो मेकअप स्टूडियो इज फ्रॉम एम्स्टरडम्स. ऑलराइट, सो लेट्स. All right. So a very warm welcome and a very good afternoon to everyone. All set? Everybody with full energy. Okay. So thank you so much, Karan, for such a lovely introduction. So I'll introduce once again myself. So I am Avleen Bansal from, I'm working as technical manager for Makeup Studio India. Now, I'll start with the questions. So, how many of you know Makeup Studio? Or maybe I can ask, how many of you are like already using Makeup Studio products? Guys, be a little responsive. Hands up karo, kon kon hai? Okay, quite a lot. So, kahan ka brand hai Makeup Studio? All right. So a very warm welcome and a very good afternoon to everyone. All set? Everybody with full energy. Okay. So thank you so much, Karan, for such a lovely introduction. So I'll introduce once again myself. So I am Avleen Bansal from, I'm working as technical manager for Makeup Studio India. Now, I'll start with the questions. So, how many of you know Makeup Studio? Or maybe I can ask, how many of you are like already using Makeup Studio products? Guys, be a little responsive. Hands up karo, kon kon hai? Okay, quite a lot. So, kahan ka brand hai Makeup Studio? Yahan se mujhe awaaz aa rahi hai, yahan se nahi aa rahi. Okay, all right. Kahan ka brand hai? Netherlands, all right. I think we have a clue also. Hamari standees lagi hui hai. It's mentioned in bold letters. So Makeup Studio is from Amsterdam's. All right. So let's talk about Makeup Studio. Makeup demo karenge. Usse pehle hum thoda introduction dete hain brand ka. So as you all